Now here's the other culprit, that guy right there, which is falling off of the fuel regulator. So I'm guessing that might be the issue. I said if I took the supercharger back off, I mean the intercooler back off, I was going to replace it. So guess that's what I'll be doing also. Let me check the other lines while I'm down here.